Welcome to my very original content, the Totally Not Shit Posting.
Yo, miss me with that gay shit. I'm out of here. Yo, there's some weird shit going on there, dog. Don't go there. Let them have their moment. You know what I'm saying? Oof. Thank you. I'm checking out this world. That's weird, man. The VR is, if you guys think about it, isn't this weird? Because, like, people live through this shit now. Like, we see the same people each day now. Are they the weird one, or are we the weird one? You know?
A cold, brisk morning in a barn where my mother squealed. And then I was born. That's so Tyler's.
I thought that was the conception story, not the fucking birth story.
Me mother squealed.
Is your mom a pig and your dad's a human?
One of them's a pig fucker at the end.
So why are we here, huh?
I don't know. You told us to fucking come here.
Yeah, you were like, meet us at the high school in like 45 minutes. We all showed up.
Brian, that's your cue!
It happened here this very day 10 years ago.
God damn.
Yep. It happened here 10 years ago to this very day. He was a friend of mine. A homeless friend. Used to pinch his nipples and give handjobs for crack. He was suffocating himself while pinching his nipples, watching the girls' volleyball team after their train.
That little he fucking like laughed through a word.
Shut the fuck up. They say his soul still haunts the school to this very day. We don't know how he died, but I just know he died the way he wanted to go. And he haunts these very corridors. Actually, there he is right there with a camera.
Oh, hello.
All right, we go home.
Exorcism complete.
All right, boys, let's see if we could escape the school without dying.